Yeah. And this verse is just a method to communicate. Stun on everybody just so you can hate. I think I'm the one, I show you why, then let you debate. Sort of wreck, shoot it straight. If you just heard about me, then you're stupid late. Get right or get left.
So this summer, I started following the Y3T Make Your Mark Edition 2 training guide written by world-leading bodybuilding coach Neil Hill. And today, Neil Hill is coach of Team BSN, Team GASP, and is a feature writer to Flex Magazine USA. And he is also the trainer to athletes, including three-time 212 Mr. Olympia Flex Lewis, and also, you may know, global fitness superstar Steve Cook. And that's just a little introduction about Neil Hill and to give you an idea about who wrote the program and how successful the program has been. So let's get started. All right, so today we're starting out with quads and calves, week one. And here's like a brief overview and an outline of what we're going to do, but I'm going to go into further depth as the video goes on. So before every workout, we hop on the treadmill for a quick warm-up, mainly to get our blood flowing and our heart rate up a little bit. And this is also a great time to go over your workout, get your mind right. And I usually warm up for about 5 minutes on like a very slow speed. Not too slow, but not too fast. So here, we're starting out with 4 warm-up sets. Doesn't have to be lightweight, doesn't have to be heavyweight, just enough to get your blood flowing and your muscles loose. Just make sure to have correct placement on the platform. Make sure not to lock out your knees or your legs at the very top of the exercise, please. Okay, so here I'm going ahead and I'm gonna start on my working sets. We're gonna do 3 working sets of 6 to 10 reps. We're going heavy in week one, so I'm here pushing the weight, focusing on my form, making sure my feet are in the right place, and making sure not to lock out my knees. Make sure to adjust the seat to your needs and make sure your butt is not rising when pushing the weight. Here I'm about to start my working sets of barbell squats. Right here we're gonna do 3 working sets as well. 6 to 10 reps, heavy weight. Make sure your form's correct. Make sure to keep your back straight, not to look up, not to look down. Just look straight forward and go all the way down to where your quads and hamstrings are parallel to the floor. And if it's too heavy, make sure to set the bars that are on the sides to your needs, or have someone spotting you just in case to prevent injury or any type. But yeah, I felt like I did okay. I struggled a bit at the end, but I got through it. Okay, so right here we did 2 working sets of easy curl bar dumbbell walking lunges. Just to focus on your quads, make sure to go all the way down. Make sure not to touch the floor. Get that full stretch and make sure your knee is not passing the top of your foot or your toes. Or if you do, then you're leaning way too far and that's putting stress on your joints. And make sure not to go fast. I prefer not to stop when I'm done coming up. I prefer just to go straight into the next foot and keep going forward. People wonder who's next up. That conversation really ends here. You rappers just talk a bunch. Stress me out, I chop a Dutch. Weak rappers trying to bite the sound, but my here we're finishing the workout with leg extension. 3 working sets of 6 to 10 reps, heavy weight. And here I'm focusing on squeezing at the peak of the exercise at the very top. You don't have to lock out your legs or anything, but make sure to squeeze. Alright, now we're going to go ahead and start calves. We're going to start up with 4 warm-up sets of seated calf raises. Here I didn't show the warm-up sets. I just went straight into the working sets on video. So we're going to go ahead and do 4 working sets of the seated calf raises, shooting for 8 to 12 reps. make sure to squeeze at the top of the exercise and feel that contraction in your calf. All right, here we're going in to 4 working sets of standing calf raises, shooting for 8 to 12 reps, preferably heavy weight. And here you just focus on squeezing at the top of the exercises, not going too fast, making sure to feel that squeeze. So it wasn't that healthy, but after our workout, me and the bigs went to Steel City Pops. First time, great experience, loved it. But thanks again for watching, and cut me some slack. This is my first video. I want to see how I can do in the future, so feedback would be great. Thanks, guys.